A huge explosion and fire at a restaurant in the Japanese city of Sapporo has injured at least 40 people, with one of them in serious condition. The cause of Sunday's incident is not yet known, but reports suggest a gas leak may be to blame. A building in the Toyohira district has collapsed due to the subsequent fire, and images show the building's remnants scattered across the street. Police have sealed off the area amid fears of further explosions.